All right, just to give you guys an idea of what a system like this can do, this is a 3,000 watt inverter, which is a lot of power, but running at that rate, you will go through a lot of battery. So right now, I'm just powering two circuits, which is here in the shop, and the refrigerator and freezer inside. I have 8 100 amp hour batteries, which makes a 48 volt 200 amp hour system. That can run the appliances indefinitely as long as I have sun, but if I do get about 3 days without sun, I will have to charge my system with AC power, but usually that's fine here in Florida. It's great to have this backup. So, if that was helpful at all, please consider subscribing, like this video, and if you have any questions, let me know below.